we have doubled the amount of competitive federal grants coming into this district in my first year, from $100 million a year to $200 million a year. You all can write whatever you want to write about. It's a shame that most people don't know that our office brought in an extra $100 million in competitive grants that otherwise would have gone to Los Angeles, to Detroit, to New York, while you keep dredging up the same stuff over and over again.
I don't cover this area, so it's not me. But,
Congressman.